What is Switzerland doing in Djibouti? Hi, we're the international service of the Swiss Broadcasting Corporation, and in this mini-series we'll show you how small Switzerland is one way or another involved in global conflict zones. Today we're in Djibouti, a small but strategically crucial country in the Horn of Africa. Did you know that Switzerland is funding a marine biodiversity protection project here? But why is Switzerland really interested in the country? Mainly because geopolitically, Djibouti is becoming increasingly important. First, it's a central corridor for migration flows from East Africa to the Arabian Peninsula. It also hosts the largest American military base in Africa. And nearly a quarter of the world's shipping traffic passes through the Strait of Bab el-Mandeb every year. This last point is one of the aspects Switzerland and many other Western countries are particularly interested in, because instability in the region can have detrimental consequences on global supply chains. Since the start of the Israeli-Palestinian war, the Houthi militia in Yemen has started targeting international freighters with drones and rockets, including a container ship of a Geneva-headquartered shipping line. Switzerland is a neutral country, but it still wants to strengthen its position in the region, including through scientific projects. In this case, the Swiss Federal Institute of Technology Lausanne is analysing coral samples off the coast of Djibouti. However, critics say that this phenomenon, called science diplomacy, is not very effective in the face of major geopolitical upheavals. What are your thoughts on this?